wonderful place to be. Morant Bay High School is your foundation to grow and to be the beacon in our society.
We don't come back. My dad's not here. We're here almost every morning. And then we're here every morning. So it's just a community thing again. And it's always nice to get love and respect. Really. You see, you know, we see a lot of talent come out of the place. We see them doing more community things, they're more involving youth into different things. Just going, man. And the reputation I'm going to go to. We like how the world I see. A couple years ago, we did a concert to help us to get a brain surgery. Big and well supported. So with this for the vibe, definitely great.
My mother graduated from Morant Bay High School in 1983. But you know the fact that I was caught there. So to see them come so far and to see how much they continue to care for their students and give everything they've got to give them the best opportunities they can, it means the world to me. And I'm very excited to be surrounded by the world's future. Like, even if you're tired, you can't be tired around so much energy and so much potential energy. It's just to see when they come off, know what they become, and the world is limitless.
Our students need to know who have walked the grounds of Morant Bay High School. They need to know that it is possible. They need to know that success is theirs. All they have to do is just work hard. So when we come back, and when we show and when we interface with the students, we are making them understand that it is a wonderful place to be. Morant Bay High School is your foundation to grow and to be the beacon in our society.